Welcome, folks, to tonight's game. This one promises to be a good one between the West Virginia Mountaineers and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. We've got a really interesting matchup here tonight at the shooting guard position. Number one, the guy that really shoots the basketball. He's got a great stroke.
The player he'll be guarding tonight is a three-point shooter that likes to shoot the long-distance jab.
Well, Dick, let's get down to the court and let's get the action underway. The Cowboys are looking at a very tough opponent, Dick. What have they got to do to win?
Hey, they've got to do the following things if they want to be successful. First of all, don't allow any good looks from beyond the arc. Challenge every shot. Next, get busy battling for the boards. Winning teams always rebound well. And lastly, make your team think defense first. Solid defense will lead to good offense.
Well, Dick, let's get this one started and see what happens. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Went away from the post and goes the other way. Picked out of the air. Dumps it in. Playing for the steal in the post, and he didn't get it.
Ajay tried to make the spectacular play, but now he's embarrassed. This defender is resilient. Still applying pressure.
For two, perfectly executed. I think they're trying to make a statement. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, me?
Keeps the dribble as they set it up again. He does the sweet fake shot. Fronts him first. Dick. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
Showing great patience as he waits for the reset of the offense. He tries the three ball. Way off target. Looking for the foul. For two.
I tell you, once you get deep position like that, it's automatic.
Let's go to the third member of our broadcast team. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear it clearly down here. The coach is stressing, go inside, go inside. They've been affected all night long that way. What an asset to have, guys.
Aaron's right about that.
I'll tell you one thing, she's essentially right. Down in the post is where you create a lot of offensive action.
He fires away, off the rim and no good.
They strip him in a basketball, got a little too fancy, too much mustard there, baby.
Patience by the dribbler being shown as the offense is reset. He got the steal. The pressure got to the ball handler.
Awesome ball pressure. It was too much for him, and he lost possession.
Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer. Watch the replay coming up. Great anticipation defensively.
Gave it up. He intercepts it. Keeps the dribble as they regroup, trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
Number 11 fakes the shot with a little baby hook.
I tell you, the jump hook, so effective, especially against a big post player. Very difficult to block that shot.
Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
He shoots from the elbow.
Shot was no good, baby. Beautiful use of the screen, though.
power forward takes the feed. He shoots. There was no doubt about that one. They've got a three-point shooter spotting up. The center with the ball. LaFleur is eager and excited to compete.
Yeah, no kidding, partner. When you have some success, you start to gain some confidence.
Blocked. Looking to run now.
Hey, only in college hoops when you see a mascot jump around like that. That's what I call spirit, baby. Unbelievable. I don't know if you saw that, Brad, but the mascot went nuts after that last dunk.
He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post play.
And our trifecta for the night. Aaron Andrews on the sideline with Dick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us. With a deep shot from outside. Oklahoma State are showing signs of a good run here, Dick.
They look like they've put it together for a moment. Hey, let's see how long they can keep it up.
Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
And gets it to fall. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Well, Dick, you said it many times before. The crowd is quite capable of being that X factor, and they have been that and so much more. There appears to be a mismatch in the post.
They need to get him the ball there.
Kicks it out for the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
The ball goes out of play. Trying to feed inside. Listen to that response.
Hey, that reaction says it all. These fans are ecstatic, Brad.
They look to get it to the inside. The shooting guard takes the pass. Tries for two. Perfectly executed. Definitely a foul. That one puts the personal in personal. Picks up the foul.
I tell you, poor play defensively. Look at the facial expression.
The post flashes up high if he wants it. On the dribble, gives it up. Looks at a three. Goes in.
You can see on the replay how this one goes down. Sucker out of the game, man.
And the jam.
Trying to go inside.
The power forward gets the pass. Standing ovation. You've got to love this reaction by the crowd.
What emotion, what passion. The crowd appreciates their effort.
Throws it up from downtown.
He kept the ball on the floor and waited for his teammate to set that screen for the sweet jumper. Boy, that was beautiful.
That spin move not successful, Dick.
I did a great job on the defense, not allowing him to make that turn. Step out on that screener.
For two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense.
They're working around the perimeter. Here's a double team.
Oh, what a strip, Rad.
Gliding in for the jam.
Sliding and gliding. Nobody rotated over. The defense moves so slowly. What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Looking for a good shot. He draws a foul. Oh, and he's not going to be happy with that call.
What a silly foul right there, but look at his face. His facial expression tells it all.
Gave it up. On the dribble, gives it up. In the paint. That spin move's not going to work against... That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
The center gets the ball.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards out there.
Yeah, that helps. Holland is trying to get the fans involved now.
He wants the crowd excited for this offensive possession.
Goes up for two. They still don't score. Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. He missed the guy in the post and goes the other way. Intercepted. Easy bucket coming here. Leans in. The Mountaineers have a mismatch in the post.
This may be a good opportunity for them, Brad.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
He rejects it. There's the pick, there's the roll. Time for our first half player matchup update, Dick. What stood out to you so far?
I'll tell you one thing, I don't see any disparity at all. They are so balanced, both stars are really getting after it.
Sets a screen for his team.
Ooh, look at the shot blocker, got some contact. Nice hops.
Perfectly executed. Controlling the ball for the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
They work the perimeter. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
Got a nice screen. And they're going to count it.
Determination, baby.
He'll go to the line. Routine. Takes the pass in the paint.
Tempo of the game, really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
Let's it fly. Sinks the shot. We'll get another look at it. Holland wants even more support from the fans, Dick.
He wants everyone up for the next possession.
Fakes it. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Oklahoma State is showing a bit of a run here.
Things are going their way right now.
Howard is asking the fans for even more encouragement.
Hey, Brad, he's looking for some additional encouragement for this offensive possession.
Great job of running the defender into the screen for the nice J.
stepped in front to take it away. They'll work it around the arc on the inside. Number 14 is really turning some heads right now. He's on fire.
They need to keep feeding him the ball. It's simple.
Fake. He's got a nice shot fake. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
He's wasting no time getting it up the floor. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. Gave it up. Gets the feed down low. Now the turnaround jumper.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet, fading away, impossible to block.
Turnaround jumper.
Nothing but nylon. Nice, smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound in the building.
For two.
Man, he ran his man right into the screen to get off that nice jumper.
Entry pass in the paint. That spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
Do they need a timeout here?
Yeah, their poise is beginning to fade.
Dickey's really sticking to his man defensively down there.
I tell you, doing a great job fronting him, trying to beat him to the spot, playing in front, making him throw the lob pass over the top. If you get help, you can take that pass away.
Goes up for two. It sticks. They're working around the perimeter.
The frustration right there.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
And that bucket's going to count plus one.
A big time and one, baby.
And now he's got a little something for the crowd. They're not going to like this. They're going to be offended.
Oh, Mr. Nestler, that's a no-no.
Well, he'll get an opportunity to change the scoreboard again from the free throw line.
Well, he created a foul opportunity.
That's a 9-0 run.
Him in the paint, but went elsewhere. Looking for a good shot. Turns it over. Working it around the perimeter. They work it around the perimeter. That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
Can't get the shot to go. It's just great hustle and great defense with a steal.
I tell you what, they telegraphed that pass, and he read it perfectly defensively as a post player.
Looking to move it around the perimeter. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. Perfectly executed. Down low, there's a drop step, and oh, good defense.
I thought defense reacted and beat him to the spot. Very poor job with the drop step, very slow.
They move it into the front court.
Great play to take that to the basket. Set that screen away.
He drains the bucket. For the bucket, he's money with the shot. From the baseline, they'll bring it out on top. He shoots from the top of the circle. They can't stop this guy, Dick.
Want to give him a try, Brad?
If only my knees weren't aching. Here's a nice face-up down in the low block.
Oh, he did a great job face-up, and then just attacked him and took it to the basket.
On the outside, Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad.
They're working around the arc. Hatcher in the paint. There they come with a double team to stop it. He shoots from left of the circle. West Virginia are on a nice little run at the moment, partner.
They have to remember solid defense leads to good offense, which is what we're seeing right now.
Trying to draw the foul. And he scores despite the hack.
Double team now, Matt Angle.
Stolen ball. They're off into transition. Tries for two. Sinks it. There's a double team waiting there. Steals the ball. Defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick.
Doing a great job. I tell you, doing a phenomenal job not allowing the offensive player to seal them off.
With a little baby hook. Dick, you think they're going to stay this hot?
Hey, it doesn't look like they're slowing down, my friend. There's the trap.
And one too many dribbles and a steal. Shot clock is dead. That spin move not successful, Dick.
I did a great job on the defense not allowing him to make that turn.
And off the mark.
There he is, strips the ball loose.
On the run. He got it off in time. Way off target. At the half, the Cowboys are down by 8. It's been a tight one thus far, Mr. Vitale. What play do you think set the tone here tonight?
My highlight of the first half has to be this trifecta, Brad. It showed another one of the deadly weapons that this team has offensively. I expect more of that in the second half.
Second half about to get underway. Let's get out of the action. Oklahoma State had a horrible first half, Dick, in turning the ball over.
I see a lot of guys out there thinking too much when they have the ball. When you think too much on the basketball court, they're trying to be Aristotle, man. They got to be basketball players. The opposition has time to react. You can't let them have that advantage.
Dick, in the second half, our player matchup update, and they're playing very, very even right now, and they're not making mistakes.
I tell you what, not making mistakes, and both are doing a great job getting to the free throw line. I think that's been essential in their converting on a lot.
They've got a shooter spotting up on the three-point line.
He puts up the tray. He puts in another score.
He can see the light, Brad, and it's hanging right over the goal.
Here's a double team. From the top of the key. Off the rim and no good. Jumps into the defender. And he scores it off the glass. For two. Perfectly executed.
Don't do it.
with a double team to stop it. Holland was a top recruit coming out of high school. Personally, I can't wait to see how he's going to develop.
He was highly recruited out of high school. Hopefully, he'll continue to develop and really blossom into something special. The defender is still applying great blood pressure, Brad.
He unloads. The Mountaineers have got to continue to get him the ball.
Brad, he's on fire.
Dick, how's he working him defensively?
I tell you, he's trying to front right now. You got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help some.
Takes it off him. Here they come now on a turnover. Goes up for two. Gets it to fall.
Hey, but a team's hot. They're hot, baby.
The defense putting in a great effort, but it's just not getting it done. To the circle, buried it. The Mountaineers are ahead by eight.
That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
On the dribble, gives it up for the bucket.
I love the sky hook, especially when you get great post position on the interior.
They work the perimeter. The crowd really admires this young man.
He means so much to the program. He's a consistent performer and always competes at a high level.
They just can't seem to miss.
They found a serious stroke with their shooting, Brad.
Gave it up. Good fake. Problem with that, when you front, if you don't get some backside help, you're in trouble.
Well, you got to get help because you got to see ball man. That's essential when you play on there and you're fronting.
That spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really at...
He got fouled and the bucket.
He took it about himself, Brad. Big play, big time score.
Steps to the line for the first time. He missed it. Strong rebound.
Good rebound position. Getting that quick outlet pass is so important for the fast break.
Isolated on the outside. They work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Knocks it down. He pump fakes. He goes with a baby hook.
I tell you, the jump hook, so effective, especially against a big post player. Very difficult to block that shot. Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
Way out on top, controlling the ball. He unloads a three. Got it. He looks for three. That's good.
This is an old-fashioned stopping.
These shots are falling from everywhere. Looking for a good shot. Here's the three ball. Way off target. Hatcher pounded on his way up. Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad.
He goes to the line for the first time. Hits the first. Team. work it inside, and he tries a drop and has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot,
and he knocked it home.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on the box. Nice job of using the screen to get open for that good shot.
Dick, they're doing a great job defensively down there in the low block.
I tell you, what a great job on a defensive player. He's winning the battle on the interior because he's beating him to the spot.
You start comparing these backcourts, Dick. What are your impressions so far?
You know, well, for me, Brad, good guard play will take you a long ways. If you think about teams in the past, they all have good guards who can apply good ball pressure, attack off the dribble, and distribute the ball. I can't emphasize enough how important backcourt play is.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
On the dribble, gives it up. Another turnover.
We're not talking out the turnovers either.
Moving it around the perimeter. Looking for a good shot. And the ball goes out of play. Dick, we get a look here at the front court players and how they're performing.
Who can dominate the paint is the question, Mr. Nessler. Sometimes the bigs get lost with all of the guard play, but to win consistently, you need to have a balanced attack inside and outside.
The Pistons are firing on all cylinders right now.
This is a well-oiled machine right now.
Takes away the pass. There's a high percentage shot.
Wow, what hops, baby, what hops.
In the paint. Puts it up, looking for contact. Reese receives the pass, or two. The Cowboys have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
Picks off the pass.
Up and inside.
Oh, and he's not going to be happy with that ball.
Oh, silly foul right there. But look at his face. His facial expression tells it all.
Going to the line. Makes the first.
Reach those free throws, Con. Let's go back on that campus. It's BMOC. Big man on campus, baby.
It looks as though the students are all wound up and ready to agitate the opposition.
The student body looks like they're having some fun out there. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
That was a high post screen, close to the lane.
Full house and a packed crowd, and they are into it tonight.
I tell you, what emotion, what an edge for the home team.
On the inside. Number 43 with the fake.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Top of the circle goes. He looks for the bomb.
The three balls had a better start flying, baby, because this one's almost over.
Puts it up. Makes it. Takes the pass in the paint. The fake. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
Let's check in courtside with Aaron Andrews. Aaron?
Well, Brad, in regards to our player matchup, it's a matter of one guy focusing and taking advantage of shot opportunities. He seems to be making the most of it tonight.
All right, thanks, Aaron. That spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
He squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up to get in triple threat position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass.
The Mountaineers have done a great job recruiting as of late, and as a result, they've been regulars at the NCAA tournament.
Hey, being successful isn't easy, Brad. Your program must be solid from top to bottom in order to be successful.
Lockhart receives the ball with the fake.
Gotta take some pride on a defensive end.
Sinks it. They're working around the perimeter.
He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
They're working around the arc. Steals a pass. He gets the rejection.
Poor job on the offensive end. Great job defensively rotating to the basketball.
Takes away the pass. He puts up the three ball.
Awesome job of running his guy into the screen to get off that J.
Adam. Momentary look from three-point land. Nice shot.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Nice fake.
Now the high screen. Top of the circle. No good. Gave it up. Work the perimeter.
Spacing's so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart. Hey, when are these guys going to be able to make a shot?
On the dribble, gives it up from three-point territory.
Wow, what a super job of running his man into the screen for that sweet jumper.
Stolen away. Turnover. Great job knocking the ball loose, then chasing it down. The Mountaineers are ahead by 16.
Coach looks on, focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Still don't score. Too much. That's a foul. Nick, let's take a look right now at our backcourt production.
Hey, team success depends on backcourt production, Brad. If you can handle the rock, make good decisions, penetrate, and knock down the open jumper, you give yourself a great opportunity to get to the winner's circle.
Tries for two. West Virginia are on a nice little run at the moment.
Hey, they gotta keep pushing and seeing if they can't force a timeout.
intercepts it. Gave it up. They go inside and now back outside.
I tell you, inside outside action always works.
And he's going to pick up the foul and all. Look at the look on his face.
I tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach.
He goes to the free throw line. Gets the first. Second one is good. No problem so far at the free throw line tonight, Dick.
Well, they're making the most of the free ones.
He makes all of them. They have found their stroke at the stripe tonight, Dick.
This has always been an excellent free throw shooting bunch. Spacing, that's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Tries to turn, the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
For two.
I tell you, terrific shot. Really impossible to get a piece of that baby.
On the dribble, gives it up, launches the three. That was nice. Working around the perimeter. For two, he puts it in with contact and all.
Let's rewind that.
Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Oklahoma State have gotten themselves into a bit of a rhythm on offense, Dick. They're really on a nice run right here. Stolen. He pushes it hard up the court.
Nice hops.
Gave it up. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. You bet. Runs him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And he made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
That spin move's not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
And the ball goes out of bounds. And we get a look here at our foul and timeout situation.
Hey, Brad, many games are lost because coaches fail to manage the clock. Possession and air timeout situation. Let's see how these coaches fare tonight.
shoots it. Oklahoma State are doing a nice job of pulling a solid run together.
Hey, they're really starting to click on offense.
For the bucket.
I tell you, that's a great job getting post position. Hey, Brad, that shot's impossible to stop. It's unbelievable. It's not utilized enough.
Moving it around the perimeter. The offense gaining great post position down low.
Absolutely. Getting the good inside angle. A poor job.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
They work it around the perimeter. Picks off the lazy pass. Get ready to resume the action. They work the perimeter. On the outside. There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense. That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to throw that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
On the dribble, gives it up. Tries for two. Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
He sure does, Dick, and why not? He and his team have all the momentum. I can't wait to see what unfolds next.
Pump them up, young man. Pump them up.
Working it around the perimeter.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. And yet another foul.
Nobody likes this part of the game when the losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
Well, Mr. Vitale, there's the foul situation so far.
Hey, Brad, staying out of foul trouble down the stretch of any game is vital. You want to keep your opponents off the free throw line and out of bonus situations.
With the freebie. He makes the front end of the 1-1. Dick, they're really getting it done from the line tonight, aren't they?
And a surprisingly collective effort, Brad.
Sinks it. They're shooting extremely well from the stripe tonight, Dick.
Yeah, they're making their coaches look good for making them shoot extra free throws every day.
We're about ready to hit the floor. They work it around the perimeter. Unloads a three. Drains it. And the clock stopped with a foul. That's probably why you're out of coaching. Too many points off turnover.
I'll tell you one thing. That leads you to the exit sign. No question. You get the Ziggy. I'll tell you, you got to protect the basketball. You can't turn it over.
From the line tonight.
That's a crucial plus down the stretch, Brad.
He takes the shot from the baseline. It's good. Great defense. Lobs it. The ball goes out of bounds. Oh, that's going to be a costly turnover day.
I'll tell you, turnovers can absolutely destroy a team.
Kicks it out.
Defense! Defense!
momentary look from three-point land. Moving it around the perimeter. Gave it up. He goes for the trifecta. He gets it to go. They run it up into transition. Dick, we can talk about matchups all we want, but really it's not just always a one-on-one matchup. There's a lot of guys out there contributing.
Well, I think it played out fairly well, but it's all within the realm of the team. The one thing I like about the Stars, they're playing as a unit with their teammates.
Oklahoma State can't pull this one out. Very good game.
They'll be disappointed to come up short for such an evenly matched team.
It's been a fun game, and as always, my partners alongside have enjoyed you being with us. For Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler. Good night, everybody.